It's in your blood. I mean, when you grow up on a farm and